That if you come see us live, you know, with a full band in a club or a theater or somewhere, we usually tend to close the show with this song because with a live band it tends to kind of have a bit of a jam band feel. It gets really big and loud, but when we do the acoustic, it's kind of the opposite. It's a little bit more mellow, and it's a good, I guess, icebreaker as far as we're concerned. Selfishly, we like to play it just because it kind of, it's a good warm-up song. But you know, I wrote this song and sang it for years and years, and then I had twins back in December, and you know, suddenly, like the next few times, or really every time we've sang it since then, you get a little bit more, I guess, tingle, goosebumps on your body, just because it kind of takes on a whole nother meaning once your wife becomes a mother of your kids. So it's a tune called Catherine, and hopefully we don't butcher it now that I've set it up like that.
David Nail here on WDRM.
Sun is shining.